Did you know that millions of people all around the world are suffering from parasites? Yes, over 90% of people are affected at any one time during their lifetime, resulting in unexplained illnesses. They don't realize that active parasites are robbing them of their quality of life. Their daily experience is fatigue and tiredness and a general feeling of being unwell over an extended period, sometimes for years. The question is, are you one of them? Well, let's do a little test. Are you ready? Okay, I'm going to ask you if you are experiencing any one or more of these symptoms right now. Do you experience fatigue, gas, bloating, or food sensitivities? What about allergies, unexplained itching, rashes, or fevers? Also on the list is diarrhea, stomach and bowel ailments, liver problems, or even flatulence, anemia, hunger pains, as well as colitis. How did you do? If you answered yes to one or more of these ailments, it is more than likely that you are hosting parasites. They are producing toxins in your body right now, and these toxins are the probable cause of unexplained illnesses that often go undiagnosed, even by medical and health professionals. If you suspect that you may have a parasite infection, you have three options. One, do nothing, and things will remain as they are and probably get worse. Two, visit your doctor for an examination. Your doctor must find out what kind of organism is causing your problems before you start treatment. So, you will have to return several times for proper testing, and you will probably have one or more of these following tests. Fecal testing, examination of your stool, to identify both helminths and protozoa. Stool samples must be collected. Several stool samples may be needed to find the parasite. The Scotch tape test identifies pinworms by touching tape to affected areas several times, then looking at the tape under a microscope for eggs. Your doctor may use x-rays with barium to diagnose more serious problems caused by parasites. The doctor will choose the drug that is most effective against your intestinal parasite, and it'll probably take over several weeks and there may be side effects. 3. Choose a natural home alternative. No drugs or visits to the doctor. Yes, there is a convenient, powerful natural solution. We love to present this natural solution because many are realizing and appreciating the value of powerful natural ingredients as opposed to drugs often prescribed by mainstream practitioners. Treating parasites in this natural way is easy, inexpensive, and effective. Our good friend Mark Porter and his team have spent years researching this subject. Mark explains the natural solution. He will share the benefits of his research with you for free in a series of 4 videos over 17 minutes packed with easy to understand information that outline how to treat and avoid parasites and bring you back to the quality of life you deserve. Simply hit the button below and you will receive the link to view this video series for free.